आय एम डॉक्टर माळे अर्चना जयंत, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर, प्रोफेसर रामकृष्ण मोरे कॉलेज, अकुर्डी, पुणे 44. वी विल सी कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग स्टँडर्ड फर्स्ट, दॅट इज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कॉस्ट फ्रॉम युनिट 8, दॅट इज कॉस्ट ऑडिट फ्रॉम TYBCOM, सब्जेक्ट कॉस्ट अँड वर्क्स अकाउंटिंग, पेपर 3. कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग स्टँडर्ड 1 issued by the Council of Institute of Cost and Works Accounts of India on classification of cost. The standard deals with the principle of classifying cost in the cost statement. It deals with the basis of classification of cost and the practice to be adopted for classification of cost elements in regard to its nature and management objectives. It aims to providing better understanding on classification of cost for preparation of various cost statements required for statutory obligations or cost control measures. Objectives of cost accounting standard. First objective is to prescribe the classification of cost for ascertainment of cost of a product or service and preparation of cost statements on a consistent and uniform basis with a view to effect the comparability of the same of an enterprise with that of previous periods and of other enterprises. Second objective, to provide better transparency in the cost statements. Third objective, to facilitate better adoption of uniform costing and inter-firm comparison. Scope of cost accounting standard first. First point, cost assessment of a product or service. The standard on classification of cost should be applied in assessment of cost of a product or service. Application of costing technique in case of management decision making by the manufacturing industries in India. Second point of scope is applicability to various enterprises. The standard is to be followed by an enterprise whether covered under section 209 (1) (D) of the Companies Act 1956 or not to classify cost in order to prepare cost statement on uniform basis to make it relevant and understandable for effective cost management. Next point, assessment of cost of production and valuation of product or stock. The standard has also to be followed for the purpose of assessment of cost of product or valuation of product or the valuation of stock to be certified for calculation of duties and taxes, tariffs and other purposes. As the case may be, the cost statement prepared based on standard will be used for assessment of excise duty and other taxes, anti-dumping measures, transfer pricing, etc. Basic rules for classification of cost accounting standard first. First rule is classification of cost is the arrangement of items of cost in logical groups having regard to their nature and purpose. Second point, items should be classified by one characteristics for a specific purpose without ambiguity. Third point, scheme of classification should be such that every item of cost can be classified. D point, basis of classification, nature of expenses, relation to object, that is traceability, functions or activities, behavior, that is fixed, semi-variable or variable, management decision making, production process and time period. This is cost accounting standard first, that is classifications of cost. Thank you.